Hello everyone, this is Tea Time with Mrs. T. Thanks for joining me, and if you clicked on this video because you saw a turban on my head, that's why I did it. So thank you. And, you know, at this time we're staying self-distancing. I'm staying clean. I just happened to get out of the shower, hence the turban on my head. But it is a little bit attention grabber. I knew it'd be an attention grabber. Alright, so we're going to get this start off. This is going to be a little bit different than your normal tea time. I've got an activity that's a little bit more centered around the idea that I want you to decompress and de-stress, alright? A lot of us have some extra added stress doing a whole new thing. It's virtual learning. You're doing so much online. You're doing so much in your packets. And I wanted to give you something you could do that would let you take a big deep breath and let it all go for just a little while. So my joke today is a little bit centered around the fact that we're gonna be doing some different things. One of those different things is gonna be yoga poses. I'm gonna teach you to get you calmed down, all right? Now, here's my joke. This is the joke. What is the easiest yoga position? Sleeping. We're going to be able to be doing today is something that I want to remind you to do whenever you're feeling overwhelmed or stressed. And this is something anyone can do. This is going to be kind of our warm up. Is I like to use this to do our inhales and our exhales during class. That kind of helps us if we do something very exciting and our blood is pumping and we're going crazy. And then we might use this to just really bring it back down, bring our heart rate back down, and really calm down. So my biggest thing I want you to remember right now, look around you. Where are you? If you are somewhere where you can get cozy, I've got some pillows here, I've got my lamps, I've got my puppy, I've got all the nice things that are going to keep me comfy, feel at home, that make you feel comfortable, and that you are your best self. So for me right now, it's this space I've created with things that I enjoy. And you want to get in a space where you are very, very calm and that you're ready to get kind of relax, okay? So we're going to use the ball to breathe in and out, okay? We're going to do a series of breaths. We want probably anywhere from 3 to 5 is usually a good way for me to really calm down. And we're going to take our time and go slow. So follow me. Here we go. From that, what we're gonna do is I'm actually want to guide you through what I call, and what many people call, a body scan. Oh, I scared my dog. So I'm going to use a musical instrument to help us with our body scan today, all right? So I'm gonna use, this is a rain, I believe it's called a rain stick. All right, it's a pretty cool instrument. I think it's really gonna be nice for us to do our body scan with. So a body scan is this, our eyes closed, scanning, and you're just thinking about everything you feel as you're going down your body. Hopefully it's, you might feel, okay, like I feel my glasses on my face, I feel my hair is tucked behind one ear. I'm not worried about anything around me, I'm worried about my body. I'm doing a body scan to check in with myself. I don't really feel that there's a wrong or right way to do it. It's wherever you feel calm, comfortable, and relaxed. So we're gonna do our body scan. And as you hear the rain stick, as you hear it start, You got your eyes closed and you're scanning top all the way to the bottom. And when it ends, you may slowly open your eyes. So we're going to use the rain stick to our body scan. Is everybody ready? Take one more deep breath in. Close your eyes. And here we go. And open slowly. you felt like you felt the most tightness, the most tension, I want you to stretch that out. Like, mine is my back, so I'm going to do a few twists over this way and over that way. Now, the next thing I want you to do is we're going to do a yoga pose. My favorite yoga pose, this is child's pose, okay? And I'm going to put my feet are folded in, legs folded, arms to the side, head down, and I like to face the ground. We're going to do 3 deep breaths in. Out. In. Out. In. Out. I just want you guys to know this is going to be our song of the day and our lesson activity. It's all in one. That you can do where you will need some colors. Whatever you've got at home will work just fine. You will also need a piece of paper. And that's it. Except for your favorite song. Or a song. The song that I'm playing in this video is one I would recommend doing because it's something unique. You've definitely probably never heard it before. And you're going to be able to kind of draw what you hear. It may spark something in your mind, in your memory, the way the music sounds, the type of music it is, just anything, the rhythms, the notes, the vibe may make you feel something and want to write something. It may just make you want to scribble a bunch of beautiful colors in a certain order. It may make you want to draw shapes. It may make you want to draw a picture, a scene, a memory. That's on you what you draw. Here's the song we're going to do today. Is a song I think you're really going to like. So the song, the title is Freedom is a Voice. And it is by a man named Bobby McFerrin. He is one of my top favorite artists. I think he is actually what you call like a jazz pop vocalist. He uses his voice to make a lot of different sounds, a lot of different pitches, much like people do on a piano or a flute. He can do it with his voice. He's very talented. The album is Bang Zoom. And again, the song is called Freedom is a Voice.
Me.
enjoyed that activity. I wanted to go ahead and give my shout out to Tiana Lane. I just want you to know I got your email. I got your email. And it had the cutest little emojis I've ever seen. And it just made me feel so loved by you. So, yes, I got it. And thank you. I appreciate that. I hope you all stay safe. I hope you all stay healthy. Miss you so much. I hope you have a great week. Miss T,